Another murder I couldn't stop. I swear, this is the last person that psychopath is ever going to hurt again. While we're doing some work on the wreck and analyzing the clues, I should have a final look in a couple of places.
closer and closer, Detective. Maybe it was a mistake to play this game with you. I will leave you one final riddle. And if that one doesn't bring you to a conclusion, well, let's just say I'm afraid, and we'll have to agree on my victory.
This is it. The final stretch. All or nothing. There are just a few places I need to look through again to learn the Toymaker's location. The last piece of the puzzle. I'm relieved the chase is finally coming to an end. I wonder if the Toymaker will be equally pleased about seeing me on his doorstep. This is it. The murderer never thought I'd be able to find his hideout, but I managed to do it. Now, let's see if I can learn his current whereabouts. The murderer thought he outsmarted me, but he was wrong. The man was no one special, a maniac to be sure, but an otherwise ordinary person. His devious intellect proved to be his downfall. He was not prepared to meet his end this way.